Yes, Dugout News YouTube channel is what you're watching. Welcome aboard once again. Welcome you new subscribers. Welcome to the channel. Let's grow this YouTube channel. We're talking strictly boxing in this video. And I got some new news for you concerning Jovanta Tank Davis and Vasily Lomachenko, plus co-trainer of Tank Davis, that is Kenny Ellis. Well, Kenny Ellis has this to say. He says that Tank Davis will knock out Vasily Lomachenko. Wow. Bold talk. We see with some fighters as great and as special as they are, it's almost impossible to think, envisage, dream of them, and it doesn't come across your mind or eye of them being knocked out. But you see, you have to be that special to knock out a special fighter, and this is what Kenny Ellis is talking about. But one such fighter is this probably gifted and indeed wizard like Vasily Lomachenko. You don't quite see that happening. But Kenny Ellis says this will happen when these two fight, Jovanta Tank Davis versus Vasily Lomachenko. Vasily Lomachenko is a pub boxer with an immensely impressive and uncommon ring IQ. Lomachenko has left numerous opponents baffled and unable to go on. He has stopped so many, even just recently in a fight with George Ferocious Cambosos, the Australian. So he has left it all in the ring with so many guys. And even in the fights he has lost, he has gone on to reach the final bell or the 12 rounds. So he has made it a habit for himself to make guys quit, and was once handed that official nickname, that moniker, Nomasechenko, Nomasi Vasily Lomachenko. He's now at the age of 36 and perhaps closing in on retirement with maybe just a couple of fights left. Lomachenko is pretty close to a fight with one of the best fighters out there, 29 years, that is Jovanta Tank Davis. Boba Room earlier this week alluding to some negotiations already starting a couple of days. That is what the Top Rank CEO did say. Top Rank is the company that promotes Vasily Lomachenko, and Boba Room was saying that this fight will be happening later this year. It is a fascinating matchup between a genuine power puncher and a genuine boxing master. But make no mistake, or make no sleep, don't put any sleep on Jovanta Tank Davis. He has a very high IQ and has two great brains behind him, Kenny Ellis and Calvin Ford. These guys have been with him for all his boxing years from a very tender age, like 7. These guys were with him. They have molded him into that beast you see currently. He has that high IQ. I think you did see him when he got injured in that fight against Pitbull Cruz. The guy was using one hand to kind of box with Pitbull Cruz. And he has that high IQ. He has that good movement in the squared circle. He has it all. He has that power punch. So maybe this is what I've seen some posts there being made on X. Kenny Ellis trying to analyze the mistakes that Vasily Lomachenko does. They have already started studying Vasily Lomachenko in there. And if Tank does land that perfect punch, it can take you out. But make no mistake on Vasily Lomachenko, guys. Make no mistake on Vasily Lomachenko. He's a guy that recently stopped George Ferocious Cambosos. This was the first time in Cambosos' career to be stopped. Guys, it was that body shot that stopped George Ferocious Cambosos. And guy was toying with Cambosos throughout the fight. You wouldn't see anything that Cambosos was bringing on the table. And the way he dismantled and broke down Cambosos, can make you think that he can do it to anybody out there. So it will be fascinating matchup between these guys. But Kenny Ellis is saying that Vasily Lomachenko will be stopped, will be KO'd. But who wins and could tank with his withering power, become the first man to halt Loma, thus producing a spectacle we cannot even imagine at this point. Maybe you wouldn't be that shocked if Tank did KO Lomachenko, but plenty of people sure would. Tank is co-trainer. Kenny Ellis has gone on record as saying his guy Tank, 30 fights, 28 KOs, will absolutely score the KO, with Ellis boldly stating how Loma won't see the 12th round. Ellis has been studying Loma's fights, like I've told you, the aim being to come up with a sufficient game plan, one that will not only bring victory, but will bring a knockout victory. First three, that's what he stated, and that is the post I saw right away. He said that first three, studying Lomachenko. Why all of a sudden are these Lomachenko highlight videos popping up? Ellis commented on social media. Are they supposed to be intimidating or something? He won't see the truth with Jovanta Davis. Again, bold words. It sure would be some feather in a 29-year-old Tanky's cup if he were to become the first man to shock out, to knock out or stop Lomachenko. But will it happen? Might Lomachenko frustrate Outbox and Bambozo Tank? Might Lomachenko stop Tank? These are questions we are asking. It's quite an interesting matchup between these guys. Very, very, very talented fighters. Lomachenko has 18 pro fights on his record, 3 losses, and he has 12 KOs. Has shared the ring with big hitters before now, and he has never come close to being taken out. That said, Tank has skills to go with his vaunted power, and this is another factor that makes this potential southpaw versus southpaw showdown so tantalizing. Loma too has decent power, stinging power, his accuracy and the accumulation of his shots proving hurtful. It would of course be a huge shock if Loma ended up stopping Tank. Let's just hope this fight happens. We all need to see it. Whatever happens, we all need to see this fight. These guys can each stop each other. Like I've told you, Loma has that accuracy. So does Tank. But Loma has... You think that Loma is more technically gifted than Tank. Tank mostly relies on taking out guys looking for that punch. But make no mistake on him, he's a very, very talented fighter and has a very high boxing IQ, and he's packed up with some of the topmost trainers in the world, Calvin Ford and Kenny Ellis, already studying Lomachenko and the mistakes he does make in the squared circle. What do you think of this fight, guys? Why do you think of these guys? Do you think Tank will end up knocking out Lomachenko, or will Lomachenko outbox or even stop Tank Davis? Place your comments in the comment section below, and please do subscribe if you're here to subscribe, and always press that like button. I sign out. Peace. Bless.